Hey, what is up, guys, and welcome back to another brand new episode of The Last of Us Part 2. I have to say, out of everything I read so far on the internet, I'm really enjoying this game so far. But, as usual, I don't talk much in the intro, so let's just play the game.
Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
Have got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh!
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
You don't get to rush this.
Well, I did not expect that.
Joel! Tommy!
Okay, I'm guessing it's only us now.
Please be okay.
Not that way.
Joel! Tommy!
Underneath. See, there's the house. So... maybe through there.
Ah, there it is.
Joel?
Should
Tommy?
I break the window? Maybe not. I see them there, but I don't know.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
That was intense.
Ellie?
Ellie.
I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Thank you.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay. There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave.
This is like
just have to pick something
really, really sad.
Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know? I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story. You need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates.
So where is Joel's house?
What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
I don't know. Should I just explore the house? Are you draw journal entry added? New journal entry. All the promises at sundown. I meant them like the rest. Is this like a lyric? That's his daughter. Yeah, I'm gonna probably take this. Yeah, I'm guessing that's it.
Everything okay?
Yeah, it's just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, get going. You're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?